Welcome to this REX615 operation video. In this video, you will be introduced to the local HMI and its basic functions. The LHMI is used for setting, monitoring, and controlling the protection relay. The LHMI comprises the display, buttons, LED indicators, and communication port. The LHMI includes a graphical display that supports two character sizes. The character size depends on the selected language. The amount of characters and rows fitting the view depends on the character size. The LHMI includes three protection indicators above the display: ready, start pickup, and trip. The local HMI includes 11 programmable LEDs. These LEDs can be configured to show alarms and indications as needed by PCM 600 graphical configuration tool. The LEDs include two separately controllable colors, red and green, making one LED able to indicate better the different states of the monitored object. The LHMI keypad contains push buttons, which are used to navigate in different views or menus. With the push buttons, you can give open or close commands to objects in the primary circuit, for example, a circuit breaker, a contactor, or a disconnector. The push buttons are also used to acknowledge alarms, reset indications, provide help, and switch between local and remote control mode. LHMI keypad with object control, navigation and command push buttons, and RJ45 communication port. Close. And open. ESC. Up and down. Right and left. Enter. Key. Clear. Menu. Local remote. Help. Local communication port. Uplink and communication LEDs. You can navigate the menus and change the display view on the screen with the keypad. Press menu to navigate between main menu, measurements and single line diagram. To move up or down in a menu, press up and down buttons. To move downwards in the menu tree, press right. And to move upwards in the menu tree, press left. To enter setting mode, press enter. And to leave setting mode without saving, press ESC. Editable values are stored either in RAM or in non-volatile flash memory. Values stored in flash memory are in effect also after reboot. Some parameters have an edit copy. If editing is cancelled, the values with an edit copy are immediately restored to the original value. The values without an edit copy, such as string values, are stored to the original value only after a reboot, even though the edited value is not stored in the flash memory. Press enter to confirm any changes. Press left to move upwards in the menu tree or menu to enter the main menu. To save the changes in non-volatile memory, select yes and press enter. After certain parameters are changed, the protection relays has to be restarted. If the control position of the protection relay is set to local with the RL button, the relay can be controlled using the object control buttons. Open button when opening the object. And close button when closing the object. The relay also includes configurable manual push buttons, 4 buttons in standard, 16 buttons in wide, which can freely be configured by the PCM 600 graphical configuration tool. These buttons can be configured to control the relay's internal features, for example, changing setting group, trigger disturbance recordings, and changing operation modes for functions, or to control relay's external equipment, for example, opening or closing the equipment via relay's binary outputs.